That's why the Canadians do so well, John.
That's true, and I find that most Canadians...
Sorry to interrupt, John, but up next is Great Britain, led by Gillian Cook.
Well, let's hope she has a really cracking run.
Exactly. Whoa, John, that really was a cracking run. She really should have put her close to Impogo.